first-round draft pick of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers in 1976, Leroy Selmon was the cornerstone of the expansion franchise. His domination on the defensive line helped Tampa Bay win two divisional titles and earned him Pro Bowl honors in six consecutive seasons. Named Defensive Player of the Year in 1979, Selmon set a standard of excellence that will always be the measure of a Buccaneer lineman.